Oh, I was part of the gang in the ruins here. Friend of mine went crazy and stole the boss's sword. They blamed me for it. Look, I'm done here. Mop the floor with these idiots for all I care. Just get out of my way.
Imagination. Time to...
Of their hall.
To come here alone, a fool like all the rest. I will find. love it when you do.
Give you some room.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you
get today. There you are.
Thank you. Where is... Who sent you here? I think it is, actually. Why would someone who isn't... like me, come all the way down here? Can't you tell just from looking at me? A vampire. That's... complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. I was going to say the same thing to you. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Oh? What is it? Yes? All right, then. Oh? What is it? Sure. What would you like me to call you by? Sure, I can call you by that name. Now isn't really a good time. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away. Yes, it is. And it's mine. Nothing can destroy an Elder Scroll. Worry more about protecting your hide, and let me worry about my things. I'd rather not get into that with you, if that's all right. I'm sorry, it's not that. It's just that I don't know who I can trust just yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. All right with me.
Something on your mind?
I'm trying to think happy thoughts.
Hey, Dracon.
Starting to worry.
so good to breathe again. Even in this weather, it's better than the cave.
What's the plan? Oh, what is it? Yes? All right, then. Okay. What now? Oh, what is it? Yes? All right. Oh, what is it? Yes? All right, then.
Ready if you are.
Yes? Don't we have more important things to worry about?